Right now at 6, AT&T is reporting outages for some customers all over the nation. The cell phone provider says the outage is affecting customers who are trying to complete calls between carriers. The company has not shared the number of people impacted so far. The outage comes less than 4 months after a massive disruption knocked out service for AT&T's network for nearly 12 hours. We'll, of course, keep you updated as we learn more. And